¿Qué pasa, gentucilla? ¿Cómo estamos? Seguimos en el Witcher 3 con nuestro super peinado nuevo y nuestra maldita máscara del lobo que te cagas, preciosa, super increíble. Sí, señor. La misión que tengo puesta es flores rotas. No me acuerdo de qué era eso, así que vamos a ver un momento. Misiones de flores rotas es la principal que tenemos que hacer, reunirnos con Zoltan. Pues supongo que la haremos porque esto es lo que estamos haciendo. Esto no lo vamos a hacer aún. Nada, secundarias no había nada aún. Bueno, esto ya lo haremos. Una clase de esgrima. Yo creo que podemos hacer eso primero. Vamos a darle una clase de esgrima. ¿Por qué no? Para eso hay que dormir. No queremos guardar, queremos dormir. Meditación. Vamos a hacerlo. Hasta aquí. Ah, no puedo. Meditar hasta las 5, no. No sé, hasta aquí. Chun, chun, chun. A las de noche. Ahora estoy alcoholizado. Hasta las 8. Vale, se supone que ha pasado un día. Vamos allá. Vamos corriendo a ver cuánto tardamos. Vale, aquí estamos. Venga, vamos a darle una clase de esgrima. Hay que hablar con este hombre. Sí, la clase de esgrima, joder, coño. Que estabas aquí ayer.
Got a meeting with Rosa, a fencing lesson.
Geralt of Rivia, yes? Miss Rosa stepped out for a walk near Temple Bridge, she said. She asked that you join her.
Guess it's gonna be an int-
No sé por qué, pero cuando hablan parecen todos unos borrachos. Así que nada, vamos para allá. Bueno, aquí estamos, vamos a ver qué tiene que decir esta mujer.
Nilfgaardian Regiment always accompany you on your walks?
Always. Papa's orders. It's for your protection, Rosa dear. People here hate us. Why? What have I done to them? But enough about that. Soldier, you may leave.
But His Excellency Ambassador Bar-Atra said that...
And this Excellency is telling you otherwise. Do you not recognize him? This is Geralt of Rivia, the best swordsman the North has ever seen. I'm safe with him. Now march off, quickly. Left, right, left, right.
Joder, qué mala leche.
Finally. Let's go, Geralt. I've something I wish to show you.
You're using me. Don't like it one bit.
And I don't like lacy frills and Redanian novels, but you don't hear me complaining. Now follow me.
Bueno, habrá que seguirla. Vamos a ver dónde nos lleva. Venga. Muévete, muévete. Venga, corriendo, corriendo. Una torre. Soldados. Vamos, vamos.
Here. You see, I thought that instead of training in a dank old cellar, we'd move around in the open air. A duel on a bridge, like in the novels. Now draw your sword.
Only got my steel and silver swords. We should be fighting with practice weapons.
We should, but you of all people ought to know, there's much more fun in doing things you shouldn't.
Como quieras.
If that's what the lady wishes. Just don't want to see anyone crying later.
I've a hanky for you, just in case. On guard!
¡Eh! Hey, no me ha dejado ni... ¿Qué?
You all right?
Yes. The only thing you've really hurt is my pride.
Oh. Get the cara.
All right. What's next?
We should return. Just Forgive me, Geralt. I know this might sound awkward, but would you mind turning around for a moment? My corset's shifted. It's pinching me terribly.
I can understand a woman wanting to look pretty, but fighting in a corset, it slows you. Rosa? Shit, she ran off. Anything happens to her, Varadra will kill me. Need to find her.
¿Los guardias no habrán visto nada? ¿En serio?
Can't be far.
Madre mía. Ay, pasos, venga.
There must be order.
Vamos, venga, no tenemos todo el día. Ah, se ha ido a esa casa, seguro. No, se ha ido por aquí.
Hide the wenches, witches coming!
Ah.
Far from home, aren't you, sweetie? And there's no telling if you'll ever get back.
She's Ambassador Varadra's daughter. She's got diplomatic immunity.
I don't really understand the shite you're saying. Now it's clear you love your black ones.
It's no surprise, Lucas. Witches are drawn to monsters, just the way things are. But this beastie... we'll tend to her ourselves.
Oh, joder. Necesito más persuasión. Mucha más. Déjala en paz, venga. No voy a pagaros una mierda.
Let me rephrase. Put it in words you'll understand. Piss off.
Well, well. It's not just black ones who tell us what to do. It's witches as well. Too bad I listen to neither. Get him, Lucas!
Oh, she. ¿Qué? ¿Qué? Y adiós. Eso por quejarte.
Understand now why your father insists soldiers follow you around?
So they can save me, as you did.
No, so you won't need saving to begin with. Rosa, those humans died because of you.
What of it? Do you expect me to shed a tear? Observe a minute of silence? They were dregs, they got what they deserved.
And you wonder why the locals hate Nilfgaard.
I thought you were different from other Nordlings. That you understand us, our sense of justice. I see I was wrong.
You should go home now. And take the shortest, not the scenic route.
I understand. Farewell, Geralt. And good luck on the path.
Adiós. Gilipollas, esta mujer está. Chin, chin, chin. Aquí hay cositas.
Wanted. Cradle, used but unworn. Need a bow to accompany me to a friend's wedding. Willing to trade a leaky pot for a cart? Who writes these notices? Need a witcher?
Any bloke willing to kill a monster. A witcher would do.
Monster? What kind?
Big. Bad, ugly, squatching the sewers. If you're interested, drop by the Garren estate. Ask for Olgaird von Evereck. He's the one ordered this posted.
Vale. Vamos a ver, ya que estamos por aquí. Uf, esto es súper lejos. Esto está lejísimos. Joder, es que claro, aún no he ido por ahí arriba. No he visto nada de aquí. ¿Qué misiones tenemos? Tenemos aún la de esta. Y secundarias. Nada. No. A Belén, Belén, Belén. Varios lugares. Novigrado 24. Mucho. Ah, esto tengo que ir por la noche. Podría hacerla. Nivel 22. Investiga la zona. Habla con Triss acerca de la estatuilla. está. Ah, está ahí. Pues creo que vamos a hacer un viaje rápido. Y vamos a hablar con Tris un momento. Hacemos esta secundaria y a ver qué nos dice. Aquí. Este creo que es el más cercano. No, creo que este. Me pilla más directo. Vale, vamos allá. Vamos a ver.
Yes. Who are you here for?
Triss.
Told her from the start. No men, no pets. 'Tis a decent house for decent folk.
Don't worry, won't stay long.
Yo estará por arriba. ¿Está? Más arriba, digo yo, ¿no? Sí. Vamos para arriba, venga. Vamos. Oh, hola, Tris. Ah, oh, ya estás haciendo cosas raras aquí otra vez.
Yes, Geralt.
A ver.
See, you kept the rose of remembrance I gave you in Flotsam.
Seems so long ago. Probably because so much has changed.
So, sentimental value. That why you kept it?
Partly, though more as a warning.
A ver, ¿cuánto tiempo llevo aquí?
Been in Novigrad long?
Long enough to know how not to get caught and survive.
And before you came here, where were you?
Oh, places. Where I managed to get by without your help, too. Which doesn't mean I'm not happy to see you.
Ya, ya. Tú lo que eres es sexo.
Look what I picked up.
Artifact compression. Someone got themselves enchanted in this figurine.
Intend to decompress?
Of course. Whoever cast the spell on the poor soul must have forgotten about him.
Vamos a ver. ¿Quién será?
Looks like a nobleman.
Could be just that. Come with me. I can't perform the ritual here.
Vale, vamos a ver si salvamos a alguien. Ah, no hay que moverse, perfecto, lo hace solo.
Everything's ready. Let's get to work.
A ver.
Place is pretty grim.
True. It looks like a vampire's hideout, which is why we can be pretty sure no one will bother us here. Give me the figurine and stand back.
Vamos a ver.
Let's try it. Think it's a nobleman.
Be on your guard. It could be something far more dangerous. In Alen, Dwana, Ar Ice.
No! Carl, no! I can explain everything!
Coral?
I never looked at the lass. You are my one and only. Oh, you're not Coral. Some succubus. A delusion. Where am I?
All right.
So Coral enchanted him, just like her.
If there's a more vindictive sorceress, I don't know her. Well, except maybe.
Coral's not here. In that case, come to me, succubus.
Ay, es que no suena sucubo, coño.
What is your name?
We're in Novigrad. Novigrad.
In Novigrad? Last I recall, I was in Oxenfurt, and Coral was furious. How can she demand fidelity when she herself is wanton as
youthful goats?
Exactly. Damn it! I feel as if I've been trampled by a herd of cattle.
I've no notion what she did to me, but it seems you've delivered me from my misfortune. Here, take this. Have a good time. Paint the town coral.
Whose taste has grown worse since you were sleeping with her. Come on, the kind-hearted gentleman will get along fine on his own.
Ah, vámonos. Muy bien. Ya está. Nada más que decirle. Ah, ya cerró la escalera. Hijos de puta. Ah, ¿qué vamos a hacer? Hola, chica. Ahí viene una misión. ¿Qué es eso? Es un niño.
What happened, kid?
They.
Hey, wait.
Vamos a perseguir al niño.
The gray git.
Grab him.
Oh.
Guards.
¿Por qué me lo ponen tan fácil, por Dios?
Now.
Joder, con el puto martillo. ¿Qué? Vale, no puedo defenderme contra eso, ok. ¡Hijo de puta! Vale, no puedo acercarme, ¿eh? Pero puedo hacer eso. ¡Muerto, muerto, muerto! Puto gilipollas. A mí no me va a decir ese, ¿eh? Vamos a ver. Vamos, vamos.
Barbarian.
Yes.
Piss off.
¿Qué tengo que hablar? Ah, arriba, vale.
Oh.
¿O no? No, está abajo.
Watch it.
Ah, después del ocaso.
What to do now?
Meditación. Sí, debería poder. Vamos a ver.
Ah, here already. Come on, let's find some arsonists. Should start soon.
Thank you.
long have yearned for your tender caress to bind our fortunes. Damn what the stars are. Rend my heart open, then your love profess. A winding, weaving fate to which we both atone. You flee, my dream come the morning. Your scent, berries tart, lilac sweet. To dream of raven locks and twisted stormy, of violet eyes glistening as you weep. The wolf I will follow into the storm to find your heart, its passion displaced by our ever growing hardening into stone. Amidst the cold to hold you in a heated embrace. You flee, my dream come the morning. Your scent, berries tart, lilac sweet. To dream of raven locks and twisted stormy. Not if fate would have us live as one, or if by love's blind chance we've been bound. The wish I whispered when it all began, did it forge a love you might never have found? You flee, my dream come the morning. Your scent, berries tart, lilac sweet. To dream of raven locks and twisted stormy, of violet eyes glistening as you
precioso, precioso, precioso.
I know him. 'Twas him murdered some Temerian boys back at White Orchard.
Silence, woman. We've come to hear music.
A murderer?
There's a war on. Some die.
Oh, please, argue this out elsewhere.
Squabbles and rows again. And I was told this was a decent establishment.
If I know Geralt, he risked his noggin to save someone else's arse.
Save, you say? He murdered folk.
Don't let him provoke you.
There's the door. Settle this outside.
Come. I wish to listen to music. Music!
Cultural capital of the world? The fuck it is.
Permit me to introduce this year's Priscilla. Known also as Calanetta. As lovely as she is talented. And this
is Geralt of Rivia, I know. Dandelion's told me a great deal about you, and I've listened with bated breath. Don't be surprised. After all, doubt I could think of a more fitting subject for a ballad than a witch's love for a sorceress. Or should I say, sorceresses.
Huh. Parece que Jaskin no olvida nada.
Seems Dandelion was meticulous in telling my story, down to personal and insignificant details. Did he offer anything about himself, like where he was going?
Splendid. Very funny, truly. So, see you later.
Okay.
Not here. Come with me.
Oh.
There a reason for all this sneaking around?
An excellent one. When last I saw Dandelion, he told me he was planning a heist. Siggy Reuven's vault?
Sheepdip.
And I've not seen him since.
Get us Reuven.
Reuven. What's he like?
Tall, fat, dangerous as hell.
Limp in his gait. Left leg.
Sounds like a lame rock troll.
If trolls were devilishly intelligent and had a flair for crime, yeah, I'd agree.
Aye, right.
Dandelion breaking into a vault. I'd sooner expect him to choose a life of celibacy.
True. Forgot to pay for his way into Passaflora once. And laid awake the next 3 nights worrying about it.
Any idea what got into him? He have debts he needed to pay off?
Claimed he was helping someone. Urgent matter that couldn't wait, he said.
This someone, Dandelion mentioned their name?
No. But if I know Dandelion, it's her name he failed to mention. As he failed to mention her slender waist and ample bosom.
Well.
Let me guess. Attempted heist was a failure.
Well, he's not driven up in a gilded carriage laden with jewels, so I should think so. I've asked after him everywhere, but it seems an army of tongue-stealing cats has overrun the city. I learned only that he raised a ruckus at Horson Jr.'s lair. Then Horson's men chased him all over town.
Horson Jr. doesn't ring a bell.
Biggest prick in Novigrad. Not literally, but...
Got it. You're not a fan. But what did he do to you?
Try the whole town. He's one of 4 bosses who control the city's underworld. The others being Siggy Reuven, Carlo the Cleaver Varess, and the King of Beggars.
The rascal. At least he didn't cross the church as well. Bring that venerable institution into it. We'd be in deep then.
Vamos a salvarlo.
Here I go again, rushing to Dandelion's rescue. He ought to pay me a salary.
Whoever he is, I sincerely doubt he's in the mood for jokes. Nor am I, in fact.
Relax. I'll get him out of this. Gotta talk to this Horson first. And Siggy Reuven. Know where I might find them?
I don't know about Horson, but Reuven runs a bathhouse. Careful, though. He's a dangerous character.
So am I.
I don't doubt it. The Dandelion's not. I beg you to hurry. Let me know as soon as you learn anything.
Well, vale. Bueno, hemos descubierto cosas sobre Jaskier. Aquí hay súper cosas bonitas. Y nada, tenemos que ir a hablar con 2 personajes, empezando por Siggy Reuven. Así que nada, vete ya, maldito enano, y ella se queda aquí y hablamos un momento con ella. A preguntar un momento.
Tell me, you and Dandelion, how do you meet?
At a poetry tourney in Elendor. And it proved true. At first I thought it meant...
Just at first.
Dandelion can be irritating, I shan't deny it. Well, I very...
I see.
Nada más.
Take care now.
Vale, perfecto. Estamos aquí en la habitación de esta rubia preciosa, pero no podemos hacer nada con ella porque es amiga de nuestro querido Jaskier. Ah, qué pena, qué pena, qué pena. Pero bueno, como no tenemos nada más que hacer, yo creo que vamos a dejar este video aquí y nos vemos en el siguiente, gentudilla. ¡Hasta luego!